Okay, out of breath, out of energy. Package from Australia. Earth Lion has sent me goodies. There's these things. What? Gummy candies. Arnott's lemon crisps. Shapes Vegemite and cheese. And original. I can't read the font. Shaka Chino. Drinking chocolate. Probably slayed that word, but anyway. Jacuz. I have no idea how to say this word. I've never seen it before, and I don't know what it's how to pronounce it. And there's espresso, and there's medium roast. He told me to do the medium one first. A big thing of chocolate. Coffee crunch, and a huge thing of coffee. Special bar coffee, Nero Victoria coffee, 100% Arabica. Arabica has more caffeine than normal, I do believe, if I got that right. Anyways, love in the mail. Yibbers. Okie dokie, let's try the lemon crisp thing. Smells very lemony. Tasty. Tastes very lemony too. Not too sweet. I notice things from other countries aren't as salty or sweet as they are here. Canada seems to put extra sugar and salt in everything. This is really good. Next up, we have one of these shape things, the Vegemite and cheese. That's pretty good. That's really quite tasty. I was surprised. I am surprised. when I tried Vegemite by itself, I didn't like it because I used way too much, obviously. And, yeah. No one told me to just eat a spoonful of the stuff, so it didn't go well. But these are tasty. All right, let's try the coffee crunch chocolatey thing, which is getting all over my hands. Very coffee-ish. Does taste a lot like coffee. I do believe it's got actual little bits of bean in there. Chocolate, or coffee bean ground up in there. Yep, there is. This is delicious. This is bloody delicious. That stuff all over me. Postal outlet, of course, was busy because my feet are extremely swollen, and I was in a lot of pain and not feeling well, and yeah, so it had to be busy. Yeah. There was an artist sending out paintings, mailing out paintings. Those cost him a fortune to send out, but yeah, it's nice to see somebody making money off their art. Givers! The only thing left is the actual coffee And the gummies. I'm not going to review the gummies because gummies are pretty much gummies. Have a good one.